And the wait is over. Rocky Ford cantaloupe season is officially here. The family farmers of the Rocky Ford Growers Association have been busy over the last couple of months planting and nurturing their world-famous melons. So the Rocky Ford cantaloupes are rolling into grocery stores this weekend. It's those hot days and cool nights in the Arkansas River Valley that make those melons just so sweet. But the spring hailstorms caused some farmers to lose up to 30% of their crops.